stare at the wall. Would he even talk to me? I write down what I wanna say, but then I throw the page away. Part of me is saying he's not even worth the pain. Part of me keeps wishing he were in my arms again. There's a pendulum swinging in my heart tonight, back and forth, keeping score. Should I love him or leave him? I can't decide. Tell me which is wrong and which is right. Was it perfect? Is it bad? Picture him holding someone else, but then the voice is whispering.